kingdom again. Here's Pluto! Here's Tomorrowland! Incredible Tomorrowland Expo! There's a show going on in the castle. Beautiful! Apparently you can meet Merida. We're gonna do the Mine Train, but that's closed. We're gonna do Fill Her Magic again. Oh, hello. Hi!
Hi!
Don't ever remember those being here. Now, Steph, don't go the long way this time.
I'm not.
65 minutes for Peter Pan! That's a long line for Small World!
We've all established that!
I know. Thirty minutes. Sheesh.
Oh, wait, never mind.
35. Never. I think Haunted Mansion's having problems too.
Well, good for them. I don't like that ride.
The Muppets!
See, by the end of my CP, I'm gonna know everything.
We're going on Splash Mountain again. We're gonna get wet.
Popsicle.
Almost like an old-fashioned market stand. Let's try this again. Safety movie. Oh. Oh God. Let's go meet a mermaid.
Has to have been missed. They were given the world. inside, and if you shake too bad, you're gonna miss me. Yeah, you see her sitting there across the room. She's a
party time!
This land of tomorrow.
Woo! The Incredibles.
The People Mover is the perfect vehicle for people watching. So keep your eyes peeled. You never know who you might see.
I see a Boston fan. Did Mom and Dad say what they were doing? I don't care either. I just didn't know if they said anything.
Hey, no sharp turns when I'm eating.
Are you allowed to eat on the ride?
Uh-huh. Who's gonna stop me?
Well, no one now. Technically nobody.
And now, Tomorrowland Transit Authority proudly presents Progress City, Walt Disney's dream for an experimental prototype community of tomorrow. Progress City was the inspiration for Epcot, and many of its forward-thinking ideas have been realized throughout Walt Disney World.
Look at church!
There was another one on the other side, too.
Then you'll want to visit Mickey's Star Trainers, where you'll find the greatest kids from around the galaxy.
That's right! Yes, that's the world!
Let's speedway. Put the pedal to the metal and speed towards the checkered flag in your very own race car.
I got in trouble for tailgating on that ride.
Your chance to drive in the fast lane without
worrying about getting a speeding ticket. Some guy and his daughter. You're going too slow.
Yeah, that's not necessarily a good thing.
They were going extremely slow. Like, I mean, like, very slow. Like them over there.
Oh, there is another walk.
Should I wave?
Wave to who?
Here it is.
Hello! Hey, there is another walkway. Okay.
Hello, your favorite creature is safety.
Woo!
We're halfway through one of the real wonders of our world. Space
I'm just gonna actually hit you so bad I can't see it.
Outer space adventure and cruising in the cosmos.
I can't see something.
Yeah, we're in Space Mountain right now.
I can't see anything.
Again, we're in Space Mountain right now.
Mercy.
Oh, Here. Space Mountain. You can hear the screaming of the people.
Andrew?
Yeah?
Right in front of you? Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, why am I putting me? Oh, wow. I put those on. It was pitch black.
What did you do?
I put my sunglasses on.
Yeah. Okay, we are still moving.
It's pitch black in here.
But we're still moving.
Oh, thank you. I need a light.
Oh!
Wait, where am I?
Still on Space Mountain.
Did we always do this on Space Mountain?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, I wouldn't like Space Mountain.
We're almost there.
It's too dark for me. And I was on the rocket roller coaster.
Oh, what the turn for a ride?
Welcome back to Tomorrowland.
Thank
Be
you.
Sure to visit Space Mountain while you're here for an adventure that's out of this world.
Contemporary.
Because this transportation system never stops.
It's like, aww.
I was having fun to have my feet up.
Thank you for joining us on the Tomorrowland.
Is there anything else we want to do?
It's been a pleasure to have you aboard. Enjoy the rest of your day and have a great, big, beautiful tomorrow.
I don't think that far ahead. Is there anything you want to do?
I don't know.
Or do you just want to go off on your own?
I don't know.
Thank you for joining us on the Tomorrowland.
Oh!
That's a nice looking eye.
This way. What?
This essentially states Stitch Fiend, only it's a character greet instead of an actual show thing. Broken down bus! We got a broken down bus here.
Seriously.
What?
We can go on that one.
Do you want to?
No. I'm going to walk back and forth.
Alright. If you want. Because we could have if you wanted to. Alright.